liberal Alyse Galvin and her friends can't hide their agenda any longer. Her radical supporters want to enact a socialist European healthcare scheme, shut down our oil industry by forcing a radical environmentalist agenda called the Green New Deal, and saddle us with the Biden tax plan, which could cost $4 trillion and bankrupt future generations. Alyse Galvin's liberal agenda has no place in Alaska. Congressional Leadership Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.